Hello, Angela Warrior 37 here, and today I will be doing a video of I'll be sucking this lollipop. If you can see that. It's cotton candy. Started. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit for you guys so you can see up close. Hope that's better. I have a Grecian thing going on here. It's finally spring and I don't have a flower hidden yet, so yeah. Do you like my hair like this? It's original gourmet cotton candy. It's my first time trying it, so. Of course, my cat is lurking around. Oh. Remind me of a globe. Reminds me of a globe. Ah, I was able to sub it on. This is how it looks. I forgot where I got this from. Please, Family Dollar or Dollar Tree. Again, it's original gourmet. You can see that. It's like tastes like chocolate. This one can't get in the room. Tastes pretty good. Tiger, get down. Sorry about that. almost slipped out my mouth. Can't get in the room, he's gonna ruin my video. The sex footy gun. I personally fruit flavored my tongue colors or anything. Thank you. been melting. Tomorrow's gonna be in the 60s. But I think it's gonna rain. I looked that up, it was like, it looked like burned, and it would itch, like, some type of allergic reaction or something. Come to find out, some people are actually allergic to the shrimp cold. I thought I was allergic to the fabric of my jeans because we happened to be out and it was like really, really cold at that time. That was when I think we went to see Spider-Man. That means it's Spider-Man. The Spider-Man with Jamie Foxx in it. We went to see. The train they usually run 24 hours, they closed it at 10. We got out at 12, so we've been up with some nice people. We all got a cab together to the next round home. So we could take the bus back home. Because it was like, wow. And by the time I got home, my thighs was on fire. And I never could figure out why, like, off and on, like, when I'm outside in the shrink cold, why my thighs would, like, my legs would do it, but, like, itching and, like, a burning just a section. Then my friend was telling me she was going through the same thing. I looked it up as some type of condition. Well, people could actually be allergic to extreme cold weather, like their skin reacts a certain way. But for me, happens in my thigh, my legs and my thigh area. So yeah. somewhere where it's warm, like out west or something. I'm really tired of the snow and the ice and everything. Oh, my girl. You looking up here, find out what I'm doing. But baby, do you guys like my eyeshadow? It came from that palette I bought from eBay, from my eBay haul. I'm really having fun playing around with different colors on there. We hear me scratching, that's my cat. I'm trying to get me warm. I'm going with my phone. So I guess this is gonna be a Lollipop second / cat meowing ASMR. Hey, no, don't. Oh my God, I'll be right back. Well, I guess the cat won this battle. So nosy. Some inconsiderate neighbors that live here, and as you can hear upstairs, if you can hear that, they got dogs up there. They're really some dogs, man. He was so pissed because this camera's in this building. Somebody allowed their dog a hello walk in their dog. They allowed their dog to roam free in the hallway. And you can understand what happened with the rest, right? What happens when you normally walk your dog for the purpose for them to go to the bathroom? Somebody decide to use the hallway as an outdoor for their dog, and he was mad as Hades. He was mad as Hades. He was going off of my car. I got this car on the camera. And they put notices on top of the door. Say that if anybody got passed. If I also had to have passion here, I'm getting kicked out. That's nasty. But If you watch my other channel, just call me Mrs.
I'm gonna just go that. A little more on that channel. Look at that.
You can make sure you subscribe and hit like.
Support this channel or Mara follow.
You can hit the links in the description box. And you can also visit my store.
I have
t-shirts, mugs. I designed some t-shirts specifically for ASMR mukbang.
Put all your lines on y'all.
And when I do videos like this, I don't intend for it to be sexual. Just to make that clear, because someone asked me that. No, I do not intend for this to be sexual, because some of the requests I get, I hate to bring this up on this video, but it has to be said. You can pretty much go on Pornhub, which is free to watch, so don't ask me to do anything that's unreasonable. If you want to get your little cakes off, you go right on the Pornhub. There's plenty of porn sites that are free that you can stream, download, and watch. Okay? Alright. Let's just get that clear. So. Super live on the same floor as we go. As you got, obviously. And every time that super be talking in the hallway, that dog just start going off. I don't think the dog like basketball. Sounds like a little dog. With another guy with a rock. I think it's a rock. I tell you, some people just should not be a pet owners, dog owners, or whatever. Hallway is already not that big. Comfortable. He let his boys go up first. I'm like standing there waiting for him to go upstairs with his dog. Why this man was standing near the doorway? I mean the exit doorway in the hallway with his dog
waiting for me to walk past him. I was not walking out there with that big old dog. Now he tried to do that a few times, but he went outside with that same dog. And my husband happened to be out there. I hope I still clear from the dog, you know. Sometimes dogs are unpredictable. I ain't gonna tell my husband. You shouldn't have no fear or whatever. Like, I tell you, I say he's an idiot. I lived around dogs all my life. Like, we never owned any dogs, but we had neighbors. And I had friends that had dogs. And let me tell you, they were just like people. I've watched dogs change up their personality. As soon as their owners leave, they'll jump the gate. They chasing a mailman. They chasing little kids on bikes up and down the block. One time a neighbor dog of mine chased my uncle onto a truck. And the dog would do all that when his owners is gone. And I don't know, I guess he sensed when his owner's about to come back home. He'll get on right back over that gate like nothing never happened. And we had caught it all on film. Well, my father did. He had a surveillance camera. They're trying to say, not my dog. My dog wouldn't do that until the post office sent out letters to on that whole block saying that they would not be receiving any mail until that dog was contained. They thought it was our dog. We were like, we don't want no dog. We had to call animal control because I almost picked the mail lady. And I hate when owners say that. You're not around your pet 24 hours. It's just like when somebody say your child is acting up, not my child. You're not around your child 24 hours. Clean the pets. You're not around your pets 24 hours. And you don't know what they be doing when they out of your sight. I remember one time that same dog, some little owner left, jumped the gate I was on. It was fall, so I was raking the leaves off the yard. That same dog, you know that same dog jumped the gate. I thought that dog was going to bite me. Walk up to my bag of leaves and peed on it. And walked away. That's about, but and then a year later, that dog was a male dog, by the way. That dog, because they had took in a stray female dog, they had puppies. And a year later, don't you know one of their puppies, after a while, when they got bigger, did the same thing, started jumping the gate, chasing people. Like father, like son. A it used to be funny though, because that dog got me a couple of times. Because the dog is on black at night, they would let the dog, you know, off the chain and let it run in front of the, you know, around the yard and stuff. So at night, when people walk past the house, the dog will be quiet at first, and sometimes you can't hear him coming. He'll just start barking all of a sudden, and then people will jump. That dog got me a few times because I used to work at night, so. Of course, I had to walk past the house. You know, because when I was taking a bus at the time, that dog got me a few times, but it was fun. Sitting on my porch and watch other people get it. It was kind of funny. Girl, they didn't have no hard feelings for it. They had a little chuckle behind it. But when you start jumping gates and stuff, taking it too far. That dog mad. Bobby found out about the notice. People are just so inconsiderate and nasty. It's sad. I'm just rambling. I think I'm gonna call this ASMR. Lollipop. Still tastes pretty good. Though. I don't think that to me like chocolate, a little bit like cotton candy. This is cotton candy flavor. It's pretty good because my husband got it for me. I'm gonna get another one. I didn't get it from the supermarket. I don't know. Thank you.
don't think myself funny. Think about that song, you're mad. I'm mad. I'm mad. Stick is a little hard. Then the other sticks on the lollipop. I plan on doing more mukbang videos. Probably this summer, I'm gonna start doing more mukbang. I'm gonna do the ASMR, but I'm gonna start doing more mukbang. Maybe probably like twice a month or something. I don't know yet. I'm definitely gonna start doing more mukbang videos. Stay tuned for that. And it still tastes pretty tasty. I like it. Well, I hope you enjoyed this lollipop ASMR. Rambling about different things. And I hope to see you in the next video. And as far as the ASMR videos, mukbang, please tell me what would you like for me to do. What videos you would like to need for me to do. As long as it's something reasonable. Okay, so take care and good night. Bye.